This study compared the effectiveness of two different types of chimeric antigen receptor T, CAR-T, therapy in treating T-cell malignancies. One type used donor-derived anti-CD7 CAR-T cells, while the other used autologous anti-CD7 CAR-T cells. Both treatments showed promising results, with the allogeneic version showing greater success in achieving complete remissions and longer survival rates.
This article was authored by Yinqiang Zhang, Chenggong Li, Mengyi and others.